Prehistoric Pals Dinosaur Discovery. Words and Pictures by Matt Hazard. Dinosaurs were reptiles that lived millions of years ago. Today we can see their bones called fossils in a museum. The two main groups were plant eaters called herbivores and meat eaters called carnivores.